Haven and not here. This has to go back.
Okay.
Please, so just please.
Klaus.
Let me see you again.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Hi, everybody.
Wenn wir nicht das Bedürfnis zum Reden hätten, zum Dialog, dann würden wir in einer globalen Diktatur leben, wo jeder mal die gleiche Meinung hätte.
Very cordial welcome to the World Economic Forum.
Das heißt, reden und vor allem, dass man auch reden lässt, ist absolut notwendig für das Zusammenleben und den Zusammenhalt in unserer Welt. Wenn Sie jetzt der Pfarrer einer Kirche wären, dann möchten Sie, dass die Sünder am Sonntag in Ihre Kirche kommen.
Dear Professor Schwab, I am deeply concerned that as founder and executive chairman of the World Economic Forum, you are not doing everything to help change the course of history.
The main solution is so simple that even a small child can understand it. I want you to feel the fear I feel every day.
What we need is remoralization of globalization.
The Amazon is burning under the presidency of Jair Bolsonaro.
Of course, I'm concerned what he said, not only about environment.
I think he needs to hear loud and clear that the Amazon is off limits.
Oh, it's terrible. The man is very tough. The man was a captain. What is the problem with that?
Greta, what is it that you want to change?
Everything.
Yay, that deserves a clap.
Yeah. The greatest danger is the destruction of trust in presidents, in prime ministers, in ministers, in political parties, in international organizations, in banking systems, in multinational corporations, in democracy itself.
Humanly.
Double weaponry.
Present.